2009 model limited edition Schecter Apocalypse C1. This does not have the Floyd Rose tremolo. That one was actually an Amazon exclusive. This thing listed at $550 before shipping and taxes back when it was available. Only 250 models of each guitar in the Apocalypse series were made. This features the string through body design. It's a mahogany body and design. It has just such a great tone to it. 3x3 headstock with a custom finish from the factory. And it has kind of this post-apocalyptic kind of Fallout Mad Max look to it. You can tell the craftsmanship on the body is just really great considering where it's made. They're upgraded Duncan designed Al Nico pickups. We have two separate volume knobs for each pickup and a switch that allows one front, one rear, or both pickups allowed. And you have a tone knob that you can actually pull out for bright effects. So if you want to kind of hear what this pull function tone knob can do, let's just play a couple of chords and you can hear how it really lets the bass drop out. Push it back in. So now, let's take a closer look at this guitar. A closer look. We can really get a good look at this finish. Look at that beautiful distressed bronze hardware. Matches the art motif on the body very well. I wanted to talk about these fret inlays and just how sparkly this guitar is. It looks really great on stage with stage lighting. As you can see, you still have dots for reference from the guitar player's perspective. The gear inlays are also in intuitive locations at the 3rd, 5th, 7th, 9th, 12th, 15th, 17th, and so on frets. If you take a look at the headstock, you can see the truss rod cover says Apocalypse C1. You can take a look at the font on the headstock and see what the genuine model's headstock is supposed to look like. And now we can take a look at some other features on the back of the guitar. You can see that beautiful grain of the mahogany neck. Let's take a look at that. The workmanship is just superb considering where this guitar was made. This is what a genuine backplate is supposed to look like. And if you come up here, we can see what the machine heads look like on a Schecter Apocalypse. I'm covering the serial number for privacy purposes, but beautiful guitar, beautiful sounding guitar. If you like the video, please subscribe, like it, tell your friends about it, and thank you for watching. We'll see you next time. This is Learn123, signing out.